Excellent commercial varieties of pomegranate are released in India after selection and hybridization of various varieties from across the globe. Color of the fruit and the arils, size of the fruit, yield, shelf life, sweetness of the juice, softness of the seeds, etc., are the criteria for variety selection. However, we do not have any commercial variety resistant against bacterial blight and fungal wilt diseases. Ganesh, Jyoti, Bhagwa or Kesar, Ruby, Arakta and Mrudula are the popular varieties of pomegranate available in India. All these varieties are technically soft-seeded and seedless in common language. We find only Bhagwa variety in most of the plantations across India. It is called Kesar in some regions. Shiny saffron red-colored skin and deep red-colored arils are very attractive. Sweetness or TSS and the shelf life is excellent. Medium-sized fruits of Bhagwa variety ripens a bit late at 170-day stage. Yield is also good. This variety fruit has become very popular in the European markets. Edges on the raw fruit disappears and the fruit becomes rounded at ripening. Thick skin, weight, size and the shelf life makes it suitable for exports. Hence, most of the farmers of India grow only Bhagwa variety.